My name is Raiza Quintero. I'm a geologist. I'm currently a PhD candidate at Curtin University studying impact craters in Australia. I've always liked the natural sciences, and geology in itself, like a lot of other sciences, it's a bit like storytelling, and I've always liked storytelling, and I like science, so it sort of merges together. So we study the rocks, and we study the little minerals and the little tiny other pieces of the rocks, and we don't always get all the information, so we have to sort of put the pieces of the puzzle together, and that's very interesting to me. In geology, I've gotten to travel all over the world and see different rocks and work with different people, and I think that's, for me, one of the most interesting things about all of my roles that I've had in geology is being able to appreciate how the diversity in the sciences and also in culture and people. So geology is a very integrated science. To do geology, you need to also understand physics and chemistry and maths and biology. So it's all intertwined. So basically most science skills that you can think of, you sort of need to use daily in a geology career. For the work that I do and the work that I see my peers doing, machine learning is a big deal in the coming years because we have so much data to process and so many questions that we can't physically do ourselves because the amount of time it requires, that in the field, machine learning is gonna be very important. I think I would tell myself that it's okay to change your mind. Being open to change is actually a very powerful skill and tool to have within yourself. Because as we see, the world just changes in a blink of an eye. And I think being adaptable and being able to change, and even if it's a change that you want, it's okay to change your mind. So if I can give any advice to anyone that's pursuing a career in geology and the physical sciences and space science, is to put in the work. The work will always speak for you, and to be adaptable to change.